Okay, here we are, YouTubers. This is the new gamer here. And here we are with the official release of Fallout 76. This is why I started here. Instead of going into the game like this, now, is because technically it's a different install file, new game. I am excited for this game, to tell the truth. I'm very excited. I mean, I was kind of, so-so on it. When I first heard about it, I mean, the last time, Bethesda game became multiplayer was The Elder Scrolls Online. And damn, that was a, that was a disaster. A very, very big disaster. At least to me. It looked like they took the the Skyrim gameplay and dumbed it down a lot. Of course, I later found out that, Skyrim was, not Skyrim. This.
Automated warning to all responders. Mr. Phonehands are out of control.
Okay.
Evacuate civilians. And take down those supervisors.
Shit, is this where I stopped playing last time?
Again.
No, they would have taken me to the nearest area. Yeah, who is currently playing? Okay, what the hell is this? Kill farmhand supervisors. Okay. I just hope a lot of the bugs have been fixed. Well, not a lot of the bugs, I mean. Actually, there weren't that much bugs, or at least no game breaking bugs that I saw when I was last playing. Jesus. Well, I think I've actually got a oh wait, shit. Let me see. Gotta drink that water. Oh wait, it's got reds. Oh, reds are fine. So what's the red away shit? Oh, I wonder if it's killed my, thing place. Oh, it is. My camp. Radio Goo Goo. Radio Gaga. Sorry, with the, release of Bohemian Rhapsody, I went and watched at least part of Queen's Live Aid concert thing. Oh, shit, where am I going now? Oh. Farmhand supervisors. God, oh shit, I hope I keep all my other stuff. Oh, look, a Brahmin! But. Yeah. Normally I don't waste my time with that stuff like that. This week it's broken, isn't it? Oh, I don't want to move that yet. Ah, you get to live. So I'm feeling merciful. Merciful. Hmm. Yeah, that thing's wrecked. You are not. he's the closest of the... oh, it's this one here. Oh, after the end of the beta last week, I was on... I had did some more, you know, searching around for this, about this game. Well, for stuff I probably missed and definitely did miss. And I found... Shit. Wait, do I have something? Oh, I really gotta make myself some of this. Now what I want to do is scrap all junk. Oh look, I got 2 levels. How the hell did that happen? Two hand, one hand, punches, should I completely... Oh, damn it, I need access to a, what the hell's it called? Workbench. Some sort of workbench. Huh. Pretty sure that counts as a workbench. What does a tinker's workbench do? Ammo? Maybe? Oh. That would actually compress it down so that the collective weight. Oh, damn, I pushed the wrong button. I don't want to push the wrong button for a second time. 2 times a charm, mate. Okay, I should be good. From my understanding, none of them people's... Yeah, I was, in one of the other videos, I was trying to look for one of these things. In one of the... In the train station, I think it was. Is there? The hell am I even encumbered? I wasn't talking about this, I was talking about this. Fuck. on, reload. Yeah, when I was searching for more information about this, I found a few things I probably shouldn't have actually searched for. Okay, what the hell is that? Is there somebody nearby me? He's probably searching through the shit that I left behind. I wonder if he even knows I'm here. This fellow before. And this person here. And he's probably why all the caps. I of course called this one caps. Yeah, I really need some food. Didn't I just cross the goddamn workbench? Keep on pushing, I'm gonna get used to not doing it. Those things are fucking caps on me. God, for the automatic stuff. Oh, it's one of those freaking things. Shit. How the hell did he get there? Oh, do I even want to know who got the freaking pistol? Here.
push the techs all supervisors down. Good job. Responder team, proceed to the X center and get to the mainframe. You need to reset the farmhand targeting parameters. That should keep our people safe in the area. Be careful.
Oh, shit. Oh, I need that. Oh, I didn't see this before. I need that too. Okay, aid. Aid away deluded. I'm actually gonna kimble. Baltic Agricultural, whatchamacallit, I actually missed the name when I was going in. Shit, man. It wasn't until I started playing the beta of this last week that I actually remembered that my brother has done a copy of 3.4. Right away. This is definitely some sort of morgue. Oh, I didn't want to open that, fuck. That leads me back outside again. Fuck. Yeah, no, I'm swearing a lot, but it's night. And I'm actually, well, how long have we been going for? 2 minutes. It'd be super nice if we loaded back quicker. Kind of like how you do in Fallout 4, or a lot of other Fallout, or at least since Fallout 3. Oh wait, do you have a safe? No. Freezer box. Really, what I know is what physical energy weapons unlock. Oh, I was gonna say this before. Shit. One of these was. Fuck. Shit, that dude was down here. And that's the event done. Seriously though, where do I go to get me some energy weapons? Because I have a preference for energy weapons. Yeah, we're not gonna do that. Lift toxic water, I mean. Ah, it's a beer bottle. Up there. I'm not actually liking that music. I find it to be incredibly creepy. So let's get the fudge out of here and analyze the water. I know I've gone up one too many. Oh, I might need the telephone. I actually remember coming in here once during the beta. I think I want to show him that actually. Oh, I keep on forgetting to mention it. Earlier I mentioned how I've gone through and checked a few other things. Did you know that the Brotherhood of Steel showed up in this? Yep, they did actually. But they're all dead now. Along with that other post-war faction, the Enclave. Yeah. But there was a steel Enclave. Oh, fuck me. Where is that dude anyway? I have no idea how strong this thing actually is. Sorry, I keep on thinking of the Klingon. Radio Doogie. Oh, Radio Gaga. Radio Doogie. Radio Gaga.
Ooh, I need that disc fan too.
It's on my list of stuff to get. Diagnosis terminal. This is one of those cruddy ugly looking things. Updating volunteer status. Harvest wood. Yeah, boiling water using wood fuel. Yeah, I know how to do that other thing. The problem is, We'll just equip this. And again, eject it. And we'll leave it in our inventory for no one else to see. Junk.
Volunteer oil watcher is necessary for equipment sterilization. Please assist.
Oh shit. What was it, like 2 kits each?
Volunteer boiled watcher is necessary for equipment sterilization. Please assist.
Oh, what's the best thing, the most expensive thing I've got in here?
Volunteer boiled watcher is necessary for equipment sterilization. Please assist.
Oh, damn, man. I really want that weapon.
Volunteer boiled watcher is necessary for equipment sterilization.
I have no idea how the hell you're supposed to get there. I think it was a pre-order thing. Now where the hell do I harvest wood? I actually really, really want to know that. Of course I'm over-encumbered. Oh wait, is there any mugs? Oh, laughing my ass off. Oh, there's one. Yeah, the last time I was in there, I actually got freaking super stuck. Winters. Jaws, fish cooking, runs, footwood, get to put like trains, runs, six, four, time. Last chicken, Dilbert sauce.
we bring you the final chapter of Who Goes There? The Strange Encounter in Flat Woods. In the last episode, Pioneer Scout Fred Fisher met a curious girl named Sally while hiding in the dark. But as it turned out, they weren't alone.
There are other people.
Wait, was this some sort of diner?
They probably just went to get more.
I mean, kind of looks like a diner.
You can wait with me, and they'll give you food too.
Shit.
Reverend Delbert Winters here, born and raised in this very town. Lent my own church to the responders for their outpost here, and you're welcome. The responders are on a true mission, you see, helping folks through thick and thin, till the heavens open up again and take us all up, anyways. When this all happened, I figured like most, it was time.
I haven't had a potluck for freaking
this
ages.
This was the end, but it wasn't. We're still
shit.
Here. At first, I thought it was a mistake, that we was missed, forgotten. Maybe we did some wrong. Didn't give enough to charity, didn't praise his name even in the worst of times. Maybe thought some things that ought not to have been thought. So I asked him.
The fuck?
I asked how? Why? I fought your wars on Earth. I'm ready to fight them up there by your side. Then in my despair, I saw some survivors eating raw rat carcass behind a dumpster. You gotta cook that first, I warned them. It seemed obvious. We tried but got sick. They said covered in their own filth. I realized right then in there. I was being tasked. From then on, I built kitchens, cooked good food, fed anyone who walked up with an empty belly, and I was thankful for my task in life.
I'm not saying much, am I? I'm just enjoying the game.
Next time, Hitler, I want to land in my stoop.
I was
I'll
on our Mickey Games.
It
would have been a few days ago
until
now.
Then,
there was an article about the one person.
Right.
There was only one person. We actually managed to loot. Oh, not managed to loot. He managed to gather. Oh, what's this? Oh, he managed to gather all the codes needed to act the launching nuke. The first and only beta nuke launched. Again.
Probably
need something else. Good doggy. All food satisfies the hunger. Well, let's get this.
It sure is great to see living human beings again.
Oh, that's junk items.
Hey, volunteer. If you need supplies, Baba's got you covered.
can we... I was wondering if we could leave our camp, but I don't think we can. Firstly though, where is the next? Where is that airport anyway? Shit, man. Where's the main city too? I'm gonna go check something. I'm gonna build the... Oh crap, what was I gonna build here? Shit. It's a workbench of some sort. I can't remember which one. Was it weapons? Do I already have weapons? Anyway, where's my camp for my current position? I'm actually there, where? Oh, here it is. Okay, where's notes, crafting? Weapons, armor. I really want to know the best ways to farm items. So, farm pier. Oh, wait, let me H. Oh, no, wait, that's bench. Oh wait, I think I actually have to use the planes. Do I really want to waste it on that? I mean, I'm about to give me a new flash one too. Yeah, I think I'll leave it like that. Now I picked up a kick-ass piece of apparel. Apparently. I'm sure I picked... Oh yeah, it's a... Yeah. I'm a little piece and I can't wear that because we're not little to shit. my car. Oh, shit. I'm not fucking joking. Where's my car on? Okay, why the fuck am I? Where's pay caps to travel to this goddamn location? Fuck, I was hoping to respawn at my camp. And I just remembered right now, right as I was dying, when my power armor went. After about 2 minutes, I think, it's dumped, it gets recalled back to your inventory. Fuck, man, what the hell was that Flatwoods monster anyway? And of course I'm gonna come look at this place, see if there's any more power armor. Wait till I make that short note hunting rifle. Survive. It did indeed. Now let's go to this other building. I know it's a stupid thing to check right now, but I might as well check it when I'm here. Let's mosey on back to our fifth place. Also, remind me to build a turret there. Also, note to self. Oh, we've been playing for almost an hour. What am I missing? Fucking gear. I think they recycled a lot of the stuff, of course, from Fallout 4, which probably explains why it didn't take them, well, I wouldn't say it didn't take them that long. I was going to say it didn't take them that long to build, but, oh, make the game, of course, but I'm wrong. Not actually far from where we are. What's this? Oh shit! Yeah, we actually started down there. Where are we gonna go next? Let's listen to the
Overseer's log, town of Flat. Overseer's, let's call these personal journals. Not an official log, just something for me. The agricultural center, one of my first posts with Vault Tech. I was so excited because I used to come to this same farm when I was a kid. I remember one year at the Autumn Festival, me running through the corn maze, going every which way, Mom and Dad yelling after me to slow down. Wasn't gonna happen. I guess I was always hitting life fast. Couldn't just be a pioneer scout, I had to make troop leader. Just be a good student. I had to have straight A's. God, I miss those early days. Just being a kid. The three of us, our simple life. Our simple house. I wonder if it's still standing.
Oh, I didn't actually check about my car armor. I see if it was still there. I assume it's still there in my stash. Oh, we've got a crypt in the power armor chassis. Okay, helmets. Missing the right arm. It's just 5 pieces to each. So, no, 6 pieces to each. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I really want the power armor accessories. I want the damn helmet. Because that's level 25, really, that's 18 more levels. Oh no, wait, while I'm here, I might as well do go to the airport. Shit, there's this power arm in the game that I want. I really, really want to do. I think it was called the Ultra Cycle or something like that. I did it again. Not that. Oh, I'm hungry. I just made a crap ton of ribeyes, didn't I? And a bunch of boiled water. Not the one I'm looking for. I'm looking for Corby Town Airport, which, for my current position, is that direction. Yeah, so it's probably after 1 now. In the morning, I plan to go to bed.